think it's called Anti-Fragility and it's like, I get better because of this. Or post-traumatic growth syndrome. There's like a whole new area of study called post-traumatic growth. So my question to you is, you gave me a sneak peek into your upbringing. And I actually think we share this because I came from a blue collar family. Do you find that your upbringing positioned you to channel that moment into something better? Or where does that foundation come?